Okay, hi, we're the Southern Arizona Spirit Seekers, and I'm here in Helvetia, and I'm at a forgotten cemetery, and I got a tree on my head. Anyway, I'm here at the forgotten cemetery, and I'm looking for their graves, and so far I've found four graves of Chinese descent, and what I want to do is I want to let them know that I recognize them, that I know that they are here. So as I walk and my rods cross, and I know I'm stumbling on a grave. Okay, so rod, cross when I find a grave. Okay, so this is the only cross that is saying that the cemeteries are here. So now I'm going to ask the grave if it's a woman or a man. If you are a woman, could you please open the rods if you are a woman. The grave up above you, is that your husband? Cross if that's your husband on the grave up above you. Are you of Chinese? Are you descent? Open up if you are Chinese. Were you part of, was your husband part of the mining? Are you Mexican descent? Cross if you're Mexican descent. Cross if you're Chinese. Cross if you're a white person. Thank you. Thank you for talking to me. Can you tell me which way your head is located? Thank you. I'm going to ask you that again to make sure. Could you tell me which way your head is located? Thank you.
I'd like to talk to you.
Matt.
Go forward, my dear.
Oh, watch out.
Okay. There's the camera.
Oh, two.
Two?
Or point two.
Oh, hang on. Boy, I got caught on a tree.
Yeah, we should probably keep less left.
Okay.
Two's gone.
Two's gone?
I think it was offended.
It went up to point two for a minute.
Like, right around where this rock pile is, because when I was on that side, I was pointing this way. Two.
It doesn't read.
Too. This was at 49.
No, it's at 51.4.
It's going up.
Shoot.
What, the battery just drained?
Up the voice box.
Something over here that's keeping it 2.
It feels warm too.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Do you want to talk to me? Do you have anything to say?
Point three.
She was starting the voice recording. It went up to 0.3.
So the millimeter just went up to
0.3. 0.3, right when you started, right when you finished your report, it's talking.
Do you have anything to say to us?
Something just touched my head. I just felt something touch the side of my head.
My name is Mabel, and this is Maddie, and that's Matt, and we're here to help you. We're here to show the world that you're here and you're not forgotten.
Is it still at point two?
Mm-hmm.
It's getting hotter. I'm just kidding. I don't feel anything over here anymore. Whatever was over here, I think we are.
Point two.
Point two?
Yeah, everywhere else was just a one.
It's electrolytes or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there is a cord there.
Now my recorder won't turn off. Okay, since you don't want to talk, this is a K2 meter. See the lights? See how pretty the lights are? If you come close to me, you can make them shine all the way, all these pretty colors. another...
May I put this on?
Yeah, let me turn the recorder here.
No, leave it going.
No, the recorder needs to be turned back on.
Oh, I got it, though.
You did?
It just went up to 0.4, and then went back down to 0.1.
So this is called the spirit box, and you can talk through it.
Is there anybody here? What is your name?
Can you tell me your name?
Earl?
Earl? Did you say your name was Earl? Is there somebody else here too?
There is.
Yeah, there's a lot of people. How many people are here?
Earl, were you a miner? I hear a woman trying to come through. What's your name?
What?
What?
You went up to 7.5?
Really?
What's the temperature?
The temperature or the spike? Or the top or the bottom?
The top.
It went up to 7.5?
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Are you here with us?
3.8.
Is there any Chinese miners here?
Move back down.
What about the laundromat? Did you run the Chinese laundromat? Did you work in the Chinese laundromat?
I don't want to lose the camera because I'm afraid it'll spike again.
Crystal,
go back to sleep.
Crystal, go stand over there because it spiked when you came over here and it's highest over there.
You hear that?
Just like stand right there.
There's a snap in the twigs over here.
Yeah, I heard it.
Okay, walk that way.
0.4.
All right.
Girl, 0.3. Are you
go
here?
Back a couple. Go back a step.
0.1. Don't fall.
I think that's what he was waiting for. It went down after that.
Are you still here?
I want a 10.
What did you say?
I don't know. Are you still recording it on the recorder?
It's the same person, yes. I'm recording.
I hear you running out now.
How many of you guys are here with us? It just went up to 8.9 apparently. But I didn't get it.
Can you come closer? Can you come closer to that box?
Is there any miners around?
Some of them were in the laundry. 2.4. It's running 2.4 to 0.2. I thought you were
girls.
Friendly,
I think it's a cat cactus right there.
Cactus, what's your reading? No. Point two. Oh, okay, you responded to the cactus joke.
Right there, let's move. Yeah.
Alright.
I caught a few on camera. There's a 2.8 or something that I caught.
Ernest? This is a...
Upside down, it was an 8.5.
This is a digital voice recorder. I can't hear you with my own ears, but this can. I can hear you.
Oh, 0.5.
0.5?
Yeah, look at that. So we don't want to... Is the wire stuck? No. 0.1. But did you get it?
Yeah.
0.2. Let's go check out this cat. Oh, 0.6.
0.6?
We don't know where we are and it's responding. Maybe we should get more lost.
Oh, there's that camera.
Oh, and this is where it peaks.
0.5. 0.4.
0.2.
0.2. Just
feet. So who's with us? Can you say your name?
Is there anyone here with us? Mm-mm. Is someone over there at last? If not, I just saw a light.
Let's go check it out. 0.4. We should check it out.
It was like over there with the other cameras. I saw a light.
Spirit thermometer. That was a pretty good one.
Is there anyone here with us?
I am. I shouldn't be blocking the camera.
Oh yeah. Camera.
Someone just said something. Can you say that again?
Good probably can, but it isn't. It's 102.4.
I just heard something over there.
Can you hear me?
I heard it in this ear.
Really good.
Can I smell
it? Stand right in front of the camera.
The screen does look cool when I film circle. Like, looks like the screen stays.
It looks like the screen was moving in a circle.
That's pretty cool.
Is anybody out here?
Or anything out here? I mean, I'd settle for
Hang
like
on.
A dog ghost. Some spear parts, that'd be tricky.
I think I'm like... Do you see that, like right there? And watch it, that goes away, but then it comes back. It's gone now.
Doesn't like me. It's probably self-conscious.
I saw something like sitting right there.
Well, good looks. Anyone sitting over there? If so, give off some electromagnetic stuff. Maybe like 8.
I saw something sitting in there on the camera. At least I think I did. Or I'm tripping. I don't know. Tripping out.
Maybe the ghosts are Bigfoot enthusiasts like me. No, you don't want me to record you on the thermometer of ghosts.
Oh, is there someone at the point four?
No.
I want to film this really fast.
Alright.
See if I see anything. I can't tell if that's a reflection of the light or not, but there's like a... Circle? Is that a rock though? I can't tell.
Oh, it's probably a rock.
Yeah, it's a rock. I don't know.
Point two.
We've been walking around for 40 minutes now. It does not feel like it.
How long does it feel? Respond with the temperature. It says 50.3 minutes. I don't think the ghost understands how time works.
No, I don't think so. I think I need to be recorded right now. Where's the off button? Where's this end record? This just beeped. Oh no, just kidding, it's the walkie-talkie.
Here, shine light on this. Not the infrared light. This side's record. Okay. It is recording. Alright, you got the wire?
I'm kind of holding these.
Oh, okay.
There is a wire there.
Alright, we'll stay close so we don't get caught in anything.
Are we gonna go that way to that camera?
Yeah, let's go that way to that camera. Alright, we're at 0.3 right now. Thank you.
I just heard a woman.
I kind of heard that too.
Something.
Sounds like a song.
do
a talkie session.
Session thingy.
Alright, but I'm not saying anything. And nobody refer to which instruments I have.
Is there anyone here with us? Maybe. Yeah. Oh god. No, my screen's off. Oh, I was gonna tap on you. What's your name?
That's where we were before.
Okay, because I just saw the little boy in that tree.
Oh my god.
Stay close.
Is there a little boy over here?
Possibly in a tree. I see a light down there.
That's the camera.
Oh,
what's your name?
That was some pretty... That sounded like some... Shut up.
What? Can you tell me if you're here with us?
No, camera.
Oh gosh. Are you over here? What is your name? Wendy.
I heard Leonard.
Oh, I'm not good at this. I heard Wendy.
Wait, what did you hear?
He heard Leonard, I heard Wendy. Is your name Leonard? Is your name Wendy? What?
And behind Alex is... We gotta wait for second place.
Is your name Wendy?
I need to take a look at this.
Shall we?
Is there something over here?
God.
Can I see
him? Yes,
of course. Look to the right. To the left of the photo, I mean?
There's no, there should be no vision.
No color there.
Don't leave me. It looks like it's gone. Is there anyone with us?
Look.
It just got really hot.
Oh no, that was a little, that's a leaf.
That is a person.
What is your name? What are you trying to say? Do you want to go down there and see where Alex?
Not really, but...
I know, I'm kind of a little freaked out, but... You know...
Like on a scale of 1 to 10 on how bad I want over there?
It's kind of like a 1. I don't want to go over there.
Yeah, it's like a 0 and a half.
It's like, I'm just going over there because Alex is over there.
Yeah, like I want to go over there. I want to... It's cold and I'm scared and I don't like it.
I think
that
I see something.
Yeah. Oh god.
Oh, actually, look. Oh, it's a leaf. Never mind.
Is there some? Someone out here with us? Is there anyone? Is there anyone out here?
Mm-hmm.
Sleep.
This is my jam. Did you hear me?
It's just a killer. Go to sleep. What is your name? Your eyes are playing tricks on me. Is there someone over there?
My eyes are dependable.
Yeah, right. That's why you say you're colorblind.
I only say that to mess with people.
Yeah,
I can't see the color red.
Yeah, if you were colorblind, I'd buy you nothing but red clothing. What did you just say? Are you still here? Have we chased you away? Speak to us.
Be kind.
Yeah,
let's
head back.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's all.
That's all I'm doing. Is there anyone here with us? Please? No.
No.
What is your name?
Do you not want to talk?
Do you not want to talk to us? Are we that obnoxious? You probably don't want to talk to teenagers with a voice of hurt, I understand. But can you please just say one word for us? We want to be able to speak with you.
Yeah, it hasn't spiked at all this whole time. 0.5, look at that. Maybe I should talk about spiking more. Spike,
are you here with us?
Is your name Spike?
You said, oh yeah. Are you here with us? Are you here with us?
Oh yeah, so I should talk about spiking more.
Or,
what were you saying yes about? Oh, was that something? No.
We're gonna go now. Thank you for talking with us.
We're not talking. If you talk to us,
thank you. So peaceful. You want me to pull that?
Oh, okay, it's a cactus.
0.5. It's still at point. It's at 0.2 now.
Yeah, but when I shine the light on the cactus, of course.
Any voices?
Oh, they said my name.
Oh yeah, on the spirit box.
Alex
really?
Got scared and ran away a couple times.
Did you get it on the voice recorder?
I think it said my name. It sounded like my name.
What's that?
It sounded like my name.
Oh, did you get it on the voice recorder?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, how do you turn...
There's cactus.
Follow you guys. Ooh, 4.2.
4.2? Just keep beeping. Did I turn it off or something? Whoops. I think I'm not changing the channel.
Oh yeah, I forgot. How do you turn off that light screen?
The power?
Cool. When the light's on, I feel like they're falling apart.
Careful of the wire right here.
We don't get all the things. Okay. 0.6.
So ask a question. Ask a question. It's at 0.5, I think.
How do you guys do it? We're kids.
We don't have the spirit box thingy.
Well, I have a voice recorder.
Oh.
It's at 0.1 now.
Okay, ask a question.
Is there anyone here right now?
Was there anyone over there right now?
I think we should go back to where we were.
Let's go find a groovy spot.
We were up there. Maybe using the spirit box and getting a lot of answers.
You'll be the conduit.
Let's go.
How are you guys seeing in the dark right now?
Pretty well.
Pretty, yeah, it's not that bad.
I wouldn't say daylight.
Oh, I totally
well, to me it is.
I'd say really good moonlight.
Weren't we like right over here?
Yeah, we were like over there somewhere. Yeah.
And 52 seconds on this camera.
I want to go first.
Okay.
We are getting good EVPs right here.
Is that what?
Spirit box session right here. Yeah.
Maybe this circle has something to do.
It's a bottle.
Oh. Thing. Circle in my mind. Nope.
It's not breaking.
Two.
Uh-oh.
All right.
What'd I do?
I know. If we stand in a circle and hold hands, my hands will warm up.
I heard if we just all get a... It doesn't work. Okay.
Come on, give me like a 0.8.
Wasn't it like a 0.78 or something over here?
It was like a 7.5 at one point.
Or something like that. That's
just
what I meant.
Like spiked.
I need a light.
My light's not good enough for you.
My light's just better. Get over it.
Whatever. Just max, you can get a 7.5.
On camera.
On camera.
Thank you, man. Welcome out there.
Alright,
do you have the spirit box for me?
Yes, I do. Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of slack on this.
Yeah.
I mean, I got the battery. Okay, I'm recording on the digital recorder.
Alright.
Ask a question.
Can you sing us the song of your people?
That's a dumb question.
Is there anyone here with us?
I think it's a good question. I mean, it'll tell us what ethnicity depending on the song.
What's your name?
I didn't catch that.
Scruffy?
Can you say your name again?
I heard so that time.
Yeah.
I heard you. Is your name Sarah? Just have to be the typical idiot holding the camera.
I got the battery pack.
Oh, what was that? Two?
Can you
how many people are here?
What's that burning smell? Ah!
Yeah,
oh crap, it's short circuited.
Oh my gosh.
It just short circuited.
Maybe I should unplug it.
Okay, well, let's take that one back.
So, yeah, let's go back.
I guess it didn't like my questions.
Like, what the hell?
God, this is like really hot right now.
Well, I said.
Something that was that just short circuited and it wasn't. It wasn't because of.
On the bright side, I got a light. Did you record that?
I think
the light for the camera just short circuited.
Yeah.
Not the light,
the battery. It just started smoking.
Yeah, we probably unplugged. Oh yeah,
yeah,
it's unplugged.
The lights are on. The light to the
camera's on, but it was the
this.
It
just
that. Yeah.
Oh, on your other.
Say your name again.
I heard Troy.
I heard Sarah that time.
I heard you.
Was your name Sarah? Just have to be the typical idiot holding a camera.
I got the battery pouch.
What was that? See? Can you
here.
What's that burning smell? Ah!
Yeah,
oh crap, it's short circuit.
Oh my god.
It just short circuited.
Maybe I should unplug.
Okay, well, let's take that one back.
Yeah, let's go back.
I guess it didn't.
Yeah, it's like, what the hell was that smell?
Well,
I thought it was the video.
That was definitely short circuiting.
Yeah, it just did.
So at least we have this camera. Let's just hope this one doesn't short circuit.
No, it shouldn't.
But that wasn't. I don't think that was just because it just wanted.
That was a reason.
That's because it was right when we started getting. I think that short circuited because of something.
Someone did it.
Someone.
It wasn't me.
I know it wasn't you.
It was a spirit.
Okay, so that's probably
I'm
not
pretty
the one
sure
that, like,
I got that
remembers.
On video though. So.
Maybe that's just how ghosts
I'm gonna kinda walk. I'm gonna walk off that way on my own.
Do you have a walkie talkie with you?
No, I don't.
Here.
You want the meter thingy, Bajig?
I have one.
Alright.
Okay. Well, if somebody would like to come with, but.
Well, my feet hurt.
I'm like, identified. Although I'll go with.
Okay. I'm gonna go out to the farthest camera.
Let's see, I don't have a flashlight.
Here.
I did.
Alright.
Actually, we don't really need
to. Is it on pause? No, it isn't. Okay,
so
well,
where do you want to go?
Let's go around this way over to the far, far camera.
Alright, I'll sit down for you.
I see it. I think somebody did that. Passing the railroad rail, the small gauge. Following my dad out there in the distance. Actually, evade the wire. We can set one of these cameras up out here.
No. We're already down to just two.
I'm out here alone. My name is Alex. I'm here to help. I know I know this probably outrages you all, but there's the hill here and they want to put a pipeline through. That is a car driving by, if you can hear that. If there's anybody here, can you please make a noise? Okay, I can feel you.
What is that? That isn't a camera. Is that you? Out there with that light? Is that you out there? Or is that a camera? That's a camera, okay. This is a K2 meter in my right hand. Can you make the lights show up? Get my head back. Try and do this at night. Ouch, holy cow. Thank you for whoever pulled that off. Hi. I do.
Is there enough infrared light in places where you can just walk around and...
Somebody's draining this camera.
Yeah, that happened on that kind of through the bag again.
Now it's recording.
Okay. So you want to... Did you want to go out?
Mm-hmm. I didn't hear any steps or anything, and it was kind of muffled.
With us, Matt? There.
sun this green and you're trying to walk.
Yeah, yeah, it is. It's blinding, huh? Your eyes are, the screen is bright, but it's dark out.
I'm just going to start closing one of my eyes to keep the dark.
Okay, and save the other one?
Yeah. Because when this eye adjusts to the light, this one keeps it dark.
Yeah, that light is shining down. Yeah, let's turn the light back. How's that?
Better had it facing down so it'll catch up. Oh, it's really coming out everywhere.
Oh, I didn't bring up your flashlight.
Cool. Watching your flashlight when you shine it up over that way, watching it on the cameras.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's when I caught that one figure, it was over here, right out in here where I caught it.
Uh-huh.
It even has a red light on, two red lights on the front showing that it's recording. One's the IR and the other is recording.
Huh. Icon.
That's strange. The shutter sped up. This is what they use on their cameras. Just one of these when they have the lights facing out.
Uh-huh.
On their shoulder pack, they have a big battery.
Oh, yeah.
Slim battery.
You bet.
Thank you. It was taken on the hill over there. Right around here, there was a tent for the Chinese.
Oh, yeah.
Then down in that gulch over there, there was two houses. And closer to them was a horse stable.
Is this land smudged? Yeah. The lens is smudged.
I don't know. Oh, I didn't even touch that camera.
I probably did it. There's that camera.
Good. I can't see. Wow, that's cool. It tells you if there's something going on. It changes automatically the picture frame of where it catches faces.
Yeah.
To a portrait.
Oh, it does?
Yeah, it just did that.
How's that light holding up? Just as good as ever? I mean, as far as what you can see in the...
Yeah.
It looks like it's still bright in this one.
Still is to this.
Stars. Let's get some night shots here. It's awful bright, like there's a moon, but I don't see no moon.
It's above us.
Oh, there it is. It's out of focus.
Orion's Belt is to the east, which is where it should be about this time of year.
Uh-huh.
That means... Okay, see the two stars above the mountain here? That looks like a hill on the very top?
Yeah.
Below it, where the edge would be, that's where the North Star would be.
Okay. 300 photos?
315 photos.
Son of a gun.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll find something interesting tomorrow. And I just saw a shooting star.
Oh.
But sometimes, even like a camera, a very crisp camera.
Yeah.